In this lecture, I will discuss about the local axis and global axis in ETABS. So here is a 1, 2.